Hey, what's going on, guys? How you guys doing? Hey, this is Mario Burr here, and in this video, we want to talk about what an autoresponder is and why you need to have an autoresponder in place to be successful with the products and services that you're offering on the internet. Okay. In the last videos, we talked about a target market and why people aren't getting people to join their offer. Why they aren't getting people to buy from them, simply because they are marketing to every single body, okay? We use the example of Lowe's Hardware Store, Menards Hardware Store, and Home Depot, okay? Their messages that they share as far as their commercials is specifically tailored to pretty much homeowners. And we also use the example of fast food. What is their message tailored to? Who is their message tailored to? It's mainly tailored to, if it's McDonald's kids, and also those that's on the run that don't have time to stop, go home, and cook a dinner. You know, they're either rushing to get to work or get a lunch or what have you, okay? That's who their message is tailored to. Also, when it comes to weight loss, okay, if you are a person that's very successful with marketing weight loss products, they know that they must market those products specifically to those that's looking to lose weight or also need to lose weight. And on top of that, those that can afford the products and services that you are offering as far as weight loss. Okay. So in this video, let's talk about some tools. But first and foremost, we're going to specifically target an autoresponder. That's the number one tool. Okay, why do you need an autoresponder? First and foremost, you need to be able to the leads that you capture. And in the next video and or the article under this video, I'm going to share with you what a capture page is and why you must have a capture page. But needless to say, a capture page is that which captures leads. If you're looking at this information on my blog, you could go either to the left or to the right above in the header, and you can see I have a capture page. It shares with you how an ex-homeless man was able to transform his life. Now he's a millionaire by leveraging the tools and systems that I'm sharing with you right here, okay, in this video. One being an autoresponder. Okay, so when you put in your email address, I captured the lead, and from that point, that's when the video opens up. Okay, you know, and it goes from there, and your information gets archived in that which is called an autoresponder. Now, say you're capturing 25 to 30 leads every single day. The truth of the matter is, you're not going to want to go out and follow up with these individuals, the leads that you captured individually, okay? Because if you don't have an autoresponder in place, that's what you have to do. You have to follow up with these leads individually every single day, because you know the saying, fortune is in the follow-up, okay? So that's what you have to do. An autoresponder will automate this whole process. It will automatically send out messages to your leads, and mine is set up where the first three, I'm sending out value. By the fourth message to you, I'm going to sell you. I'm looking to get you to join my offer. Okay, so I'm sharing value with you. Prior to that, I'm sharing how I was able to do something, how I was able to quit my job, how other people were able to do the same thing using the same exact methods that I'm sharing with you now in this video. Okay, that's why you need an autoresponder. On top of that, it's going to archive all the leads that you capture. Okay, when people put in their email address on your capture page to get the information that you're sharing with them, okay? It's going to archive that. You could break each one of them down in different campaigns, depending on how these people came through to your capture page. Maybe one capture page is set up to one specific group, so you could have that under one campaign. Maybe another one is set up under another group, would you have that under another campaign? And you could shoot out specific messages to different campaigns. You can have as many campaigns as you want. Okay, so let's use this example, which this happens to me all the time. Someone in another time zone where it's morning time across the world and you're sleeping, okay? And you're not going to want to get up and send out a message to them, okay? Somebody come through one of your capture pages across the world, you know, in another time zone, and they opt in, all right? And what happens? You generated the lead, and your autoresponder is going to send out a message to them, you know, after the, if they haven't bought already, okay? If they haven't got into your deal already. So that's why you need an autoresponder. So what I want you to do right now, since I'm in, going ahead and end this video, if you like this information that I just shared with you, I want you to go ahead and like this video, share this information, leave it down in your comments what you think. You know, I would like to better anything that I didn't do right here. Okay. Also, what I'm encouraging you to do, if you want to get a hold of the autoresponder that I'm using, also, I want you to click the link down below. Okay. The great thing about the autoresponder that I'm using is the first 15 to 30 days is absolutely free, so you can use it. Okay. So it has different packages, awesome deal. So go ahead and do that right now. I will meet me over into the next video. I look forward to talking to you guys. Make it a great day.